गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टॉपिक इज डोरमेंसी ऑफ सीड्स एंड सीड जर्मिनेशन। इन सीड जर्मिनेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ डोरमेंसी, टाइप्स ऑफ सीड डोरमेंसी, कॉजेज ऑफ सीड डोरमेंसी एंड ओवरकमिंग ऑफ सीड डोरमेंसी। So let us start introduction. The growth of a seed is completely arrested after it is fully developed. In some cases, the growth is suspended because of the lack of favorable conditions in the environment. Such seeds will germinate if they are supplied with water and suitable temperature. In many other cases, however, the seeds would not germinate even if they are provided with water, etc. This failure of seeds to germinate even under favorable conditions is termed dormancy. In such cases, the completely dry ripe seed is physiologically inactive and is said to be in a resting stage. The seed is called dormant and the phenomenon is called dormancy. Dormancy incidentally helps in overcoming unfavorable conditions. In majority of the cases, true dormancy helps the seed to survive through an unfavorable season. Example, a very cold winter or a very hot summer. Now come to classification of dormancy. So dormancy may be classified into category seed dormancy and bud dormancy. What is seed dormancy? Non-germination of seeds due to absence of suitable condition is termed as dormancy. Seed dormancy refers to a state in which viable seeds fail to germinate when provided with conditions normally favorable to the germination, that is adequate moisture, appropriate temperature, a normal atmosphere, and in some cases light. Dormancy has evolved as a strategy to avoid germination under conditions where seedling survival is likely to be low. Dormancy in seeds may be advantageous or problematic during seed handling. The advantage is that it prevents seed from germinating during storage and other handling procedures and induction of dormancy, for example, by drying and dark storage generally promotes storability. You see here with the help of diagram, there is an outer covering known as seed coat, and next one is the food storage region, and you see here a small greenish leafy like structure known as the embryo. Now, types of seed dormancy. There are two main types of dormancy. Number one, seed coat dormancy, and number two, internal dormancy. The molecular mechanism for dormancy involve the seed coat and the embryo. An embryo that is not dormant, that is exposed in favorable conditions, when its seed coat comes out of dormancy, will grow. Primary dormancy is when seeds are released from a plant that is in a dormant state. Secondary dormancy is when seeds are released from a plant that is in a non-dormant state but later become dormant. Now types of seed dormancy. So there are five main types of seed dormancy. Number one, physiological dormancy. Number two, morphological dormancy. Number three, morphophysiological dormancy. Number four, physical dormancy. And number five, combinational dormancy. So let us start one by one. Number one, physiological dormancy. This is the most abundant of seed dormancy in angiosperms plants. Physiological dormancy is divided into three levels: deep, intermediate, and non-deep. Next one is the morphological dormancy. This class of seed dormancy refers to seed with undeveloped and differentiated embryos. This includes embryos in which the cotyledons and hypocotyl radical axes are differentiated but small in size. These embryos do not have physiological dormancy and only require additional time to grow and germinate. Commonly, under favorable conditions, embryos in such seeds begin growth within a period from a few days to several weeks, and seeds germinate within 30 days. Now, next point is the morphophysiological dormancy. So, what happens in this dormancy? In this class, seeds have embryos that are underdeveloped and differentiated as well as a physiological component to their dormancy. Thus, to germinate, these seeds require time for embryo growth and dormancy breaking treatment. Morphophysiological dormancy can be divided into 8 levels with possible dormancy breaking treatments. Now, physical dormancy. This class of seed dormancy is caused by one or more water, impermeable layers of pellucid cells in the seed coat and impede germination because the seed can't complete imbibition. Chemical or physical abrasion of these water impermeable layer can break physical seed dormancy. Thank you. Next class we will discuss about the remaining part of seed dormancy.